Hi, welcome to Boston's Weight Loss Journey. I wanted to bring to you my program that I set up. I wanted to show it to you. And this is what I will be doing. Sean's Tea workout tapes. Let's see. It's the inside. Don't look for me to be keeping up exactly with them. I'll be modifying and I will be showing how I modify things and my experience going through it. I did have a calendar set up that shows you what videos to do next, but I let my daughter hold it and I lost it. Sorry about that. So this is what I printed out from online. It's the same thing. And along with that, because I want to see results fast, but I want to see the best results possible. And from my experience, I know that when you're exercising, no one exercise is gonna target all of your problem areas. It's up to you to know where your problem areas are and to get a specific video that you know that will work for you and use that video to work those areas so you can get the maximum out of your workout. And my biggest problem areas is my stomach, my breast, my back. Those are the biggest that I need the weight lost on. But my buttocks is where I need the lift and the tone. This is the one I use, the accelerated. This is the one that has everything. I am so sorry. I did not look at this carefully, but this is the one that has everything. And this is the 45 minute one. I think this one is the longest one out of all of them. But this is the one here that I want to do with Sean T. And there's another one that I do that works very well when it comes to lifting and toning the buttocks. The Pilates with Windsor. It works. But I find to get things going faster, I need to do more on a certain area. And my thing to go to really firm up your buns, not saying that the Pilates doesn't work, it does. I go to one of these Buns of Steel. Now this with Pilates, this with Pilates will give you, if you don't have no butt at all, this will make a butt, those two. But I wanted to show you guys what I will be working on, show you my program, you know, what I have to be working with. And I'm looking forward to getting at least 4-pack abs with the line going down the side and the tummy tuck with dot surgery. I'm looking forward to that. So that's a lot of leg raises, a lot of scissors, Scissors. I can't think of the others. I'm looking forward to it. And Pilates Accelerated. You're gonna feel the burn. It's not a bad burn. It actually, when you get up and you can feel it burning and you know it's working, you feel real good about that burn. And this here constantly works on the abs and the obliques, your bike. You know, you got that bike fat. Sorry, keep. I guess that's the side I'd rather go to, but don't need to. But your bike area, it slims it down. And this will give you the best results possible. Shanti is just to, like, basically for me, is to, like, lose the weight fast, to actually burn the fat fast. I don't want to burn the fat fast and not have any muscle. So I need to do Pilates to get them long muscles. I want long, sexy muscles. I don't want to bulk up, you know, and by I have like that big problem area I was telling you about. I need to go extreme, you know. I see a lot of women, they have this, they be big, they have big butts, big legs, and you know, and they waist is kind of small, like they said they might feel they have big stomachs, but when they start losing weight, their waist get tiny. You know, and I don't have that owl shape type of body. The type of body I have is it's like I have the long torso, and my waist don't just go in all the way in like that. I mean, I could get it to go in, but it's not that type of waist. It's the type you got a what you gonna have. Your torso is gonna be, you know, it's not gonna be like how you like that go in and come out like that. It's not gonna be. It's be more like that. It's gonna be more like that. So I know I can get them lines down the side, and when it's like that, you can get those lines going down the side, and they look amazing. They look amazing. It's just that I gotta work hard at keep, you know, getting, because it took me years to get this way. So it's gonna take me to have to go through to the extreme to change my body. So I think that's it. Thing is, I have to set up, get it started. I'm going to be bringing you guys tapes of the workouts. I'm gonna try to put out a tape a day. I don't have a studio set up where I can just exercise and just go at it. You know, I have to set this stuff up, and it's not easy to just, you know, be taking stuff down and setting it back up, because you don't want nobody to push it down. And I do have a young grandbaby here, so I have to make it kid friendly. We don't want anything to fall on him, so I have to do the extra work, you know, to set things up. And most of my videos will be taking place at night, when everybody's asleep, because I really don't sleep at night. I'm up and instead of up eating, I need to be up exercising. You know, I need to put I need to change my eating habit, replace my eating habit with exercising. Exercising needs to become a habit for me. So I would love for you all to join me in this. I know this is a new channel. if you're coming into the channel and you feel like you would like to work out, even if it's, oh, the dog is eating up my computer wire. Yeah, I had to bring her in. So if you would like to join me, it don't matter where I'm at, where I'm doing it, just jump in and start exercising with whatever you have and whatever fitness level you're at, because I'm not at the greatest fitness level. So I'm a big girl and I'm gonna be doing my best, and eventually I can get, you know, the body that I want. Like, thumbs up, come on, give me a thumbs up, people, you know, subscribe, share, and comment. I like to hear what you guys have to say about your weight loss journeys, and let's just motivate each other and share things. You know, that's my reason for doing these videos, because I know I need to do something, and I don't want to let this time go by when I could have done something good for myself, where I can wear almost anything I want to wear. I don't want that time to pass me by. The bigger you get, a lot of people, not everybody now, you look older compared to when you lose weight, your whole look changes. And that's what I want to, work on also. I want to change everything about myself. I want to turn back the hands of time, at least, give me 15 years. Or, you know, turn it back at least 15 years. You know, I want to eat more healthier. You know, I want that glow in my face. I'm going to do facials. I got to get me some facials. You know, clean my skin, get up the do the peel, get the dead skin cells off and rejuvenate. We're going to do all of that, and I'm going to show you my regimen also on that. But I'm still going to be doing the weight loss too. I don't want to be all over the place, but this is health. We're still going to be exercising. That's never going to stop. We're still going to be trying to make the videos and get through this time. But I guess that it. I'm looking forward to reading your comments. So don't forget to subscribe. That's the one. Subscribe, like, comment, and share.